Up until last autumn, we had very, very good, constructive, full and frank exchanges with the regions, almost some 14 meetings.
Until they appointed an interim chief executive of their own.
Well, that's for others to comment, and I've always retained a very dignified silence over that particular matter.